African church, some people, you did not finish uni. You did not finish uni because you took a subject that your capacity, your strength can comprehend. Your contemporaries has finished and they are working earning much money, £50,000 a year. You become a window cleaner and you are blaming the devil. It's not the devil. You have sold your future to the devil because you did not inquire from God. The way the man is giving me money. Hey, forget about the money. Money, you will finish it today. I'm talking about the enviable destiny about your life. In olden days, nobody would take a decision without consulting God. Look at Joshua. He refused to consult God because of the provision people gave it to him. So your future, devil will mess you up, destroy your life, because he's looking for a way to destroy somebody. Remember, he's running about to seek for someone to devour. Remember that. Prophet, you can listen to me. Listen very careful. I said it on Friday here. The rope has catch your hand now. Sorry, your feet. You have the capacity to loosen your hand. Thank God. The day that the same rope will catch your hands, we'll see what will help you to lose it. What does it mean? Don't be wise to your own eyes. At times, you know what you're about to do, but you need to know to seek the counsel of God. Bible said, many are the plans in the heart of a man, but only the counsel of the Lord that stands. Heaven and earth shall pass away, but my word. If you hold God's word, if you know the intent of God, I don't care what people, listen to me, Paul, Saul in the Bible, Old Testament, lost his throne because he did not inquire from God. When someone came, what have you done? I came here, I told you beginning, don't bring anybody, kill them. So your future. But I have a word for you. If you have sold your future to the devil, God will rewrite your destiny. Amen.